Hey, Danny with Behringer, introducing the all new TORO. First introduced back in 1975 and then remaining in production until 1981, the TAURUS 1 delivered ground-shaking synth basses and was controlled by its unique organ-style pedals. In the years that followed came the Mark II and the Mark III, with the Mark I still remaining as everyone's favourite, with its massive sound having been used by legends such as Rush, Genesis, Dream Theater, and Yes, just to name a few. Almost half a century later, TORO now faithfully delivers the weight and the depth of that classic massive sound, all in a form factor that works within modern day setups, thanks to it being both desktop, rack mount, and fully Eurorack compatible. And for those of you who want to go full Geddy Lee, of course you can hook this thing up to any third party MIDI pedal board. So let's go through the specs, the features, and most importantly, its massive sound. TORO has dual VCOs, and once you slightly detune them, you instantly get that classic sound that this thing's famous for. And if it's not all about the bass for you, then TORO delivers a 5-octave range, so you can get some really nice lead sounds out of it. So TORO is currently set in variable mode, so you can think of this more of a manual mode that gives us access to all of our front panel controls, allowing you to fine-tune each individual sound. Also, in our preset section, we've got the same classic presets from the historic version, and they're really dialed in, so they sound 110%. Starting with TORO. Then we've got tuba. And then bass. Staying true to the classic design, TORO faithfully gives you the same controls as the historic version. So on the front panel, we have our master filter control, we have our mains volume control, we have our tune-in, as well as glide. Decay. So this quickly adds a fixed decay amount, but of course, in the manual mode, you're free to set it as you wish. We have the quick octave control. And of course, the famous beat control. Super nice. So whether you're a synth player, a bassist, or a producer, you can always trust TORO to deliver that massive sound that's just as powerful as a bull, but minus the bull pricing.